Right, we've put vegetable oil all over the joke, just for seasoning. All inside there, right the way down inside on the lid, and in there, just in case. Now we're going to set light to these briquettes, and also put some logs on there, and get it nice and hot. Just started some briquettes off. Get them going, wait until they're white on top and be ready to go. Right, ready? Got a hot one down there. Right. We've shut it down for a bit now. Let the temperature come up. Let's see if he comes up. Right, charcoal and a bit of hickory on there. Vents are all still open. Loads of smoke at the moment. Let's see if it settles down. Burn off some of that oil from the manufacturers. Get rid of that horrible smell. Next door neighbour's going to kill me. As for leakage, a little bit round the door. Too bad really, I don't think. There's a bit down here. I think a lot of that is just oil burning off at the moment. Some of that is smoke though. No, some of it is not too bad around here. On the door here there's some. In general, you're gonna get some, aren't you? I don't think it's that bad, to be quite honest. There's definitely some from under here. See if that is actually oil or it is smoke. It's definitely smoke coming from there. I think you're going to get a lot of manufacturer's crap burn off anyway, so let's see, here we go. Let's have a look at that temperature. Yeah, that's well up. Burn that off. Right, but I'll let you see this. That's what it's saying on there. And that's with the vent there. Side vent. It's just open. I just wanted to see what we could get. But on here, 241. So there is quite a bit of difference. I don't know, I've got this anyway that gives me the proper reading, but that's the only thing I might change, is if we can get a better reading. Obviously it's going to be higher, hotter, because this is up here, heat rises and all that, and that's down on the rack, literally about here. So I don't know, 241. It's quite a bit of difference. They're never correct, those ones anyway, but they never give you an accurate reading. But hey, I'm pleased with it. I'm really pleased with it. Smoking nice. It's sort of staying at a constant temperature. Hardly any movements on the or adjustments on those on the chimney stack and on the vents at the side. I've got a little bit of wood that I've cut down out the back last year. I don't expect it's brilliant this season, but it ain't too bad. It's actually quite good. It's not wet. So I ain't even got a clue what it is, but it is a hardwood. If anybody knows what that is, can you write in the comments? Down the bottom. Tap. Right, so I'm looking inside. Smoking well. That's going gradually going black. Oh yeah, that works. My hand did different. Let that come back up. Get back, Buck. Buck, get back. Go on. Yeah, you don't want me getting touching that, yeah. See, got those two. Like that. That's it, smoke in the eye. Don't do that. Definitely a lot of smoke here. Hope it's not affecting the neighbours. Otherwise I'm going to have to move it over here when we're doing this. There's plenty of room to do it. I'll just move it over here somewhere, eh? But this is me set up now. This is a dog's area over here. Got the new fence over there. I've got that fence there. I've got to continue that over here to hide that lot over there. Tidy this lot up. We'll be there. Get rid of the ladder. More building stuff behind there. Don't know what I'm going to build yet. A couple of stalls. I'll probably end up putting a like a countertop on here, like a bar. I think that'd be quite a nice bar up there. With a couple of stalls you can sit along in. That'd be good. Yeah. Old Barbie that I had for just the lid from a UDS. But it's also handy to start the chimney starter on. Got a UDS that can go in here as well. Got another UDS on building. Got another two Webers. So I think we're alright now for a while. Keep this going. Until we go and see barbecue mates and get a big one. Yeah, it's a little bit smoky at the moment. Very windy. That's why it's all over the place. Very windy. Right, just to add to it, the paint don't stay on very long. You can see that on the firebox. That's straight off. So, don't know whether to put some respray it with some heat paint. Well, I don't know. Any ideas? Is everybody else? I suppose everybody else has done this. It's not good though, really. It shouldn't really come off that quick. It's a bit naughty that, really. Never mind. I wonder if heatproof paint would do it. Afterwards, rub it down and spray it on there. B&Q do a good one. Anybody else's would do as well, I suppose. Hey, buddy, buddy, come out of there, come on. Good boy, good boy. Oh, Buck approves. Do you approve, Buck? You like that there? You like that there? You do like the guard those, don't you? There's no meat in it today, mate. Well, thanks for watching. That's my Oklahoma Joe. Seems to be doing what it's supposed to be doing.